Now, Space Ghost Coast to Coast, Space Ghost was a very popular animated children's cartoon of the time. And he'd say, Space Ghost Coast to Coast. So that was the tag that led up to where they promote the show in between the shows leading up to Space Ghost. But Space Ghost was literally that. He was a ghost that would travel from planet to planet. And as he flew around, he would then scare people at these different planetary locations, different star systems. And he'd come out of the from behind a bush or a garbage can, and he's like, Space Ghost. And these kids would be like, ah! But he was held, and he'd often get arrested at these different cultures, these different societies throughout the galaxy. And they always let him go. Why? Because he was so laid back. He was such a nice guy.